clip that receiver.
Medical staff quickly out onto the field to check on Michael Thomas. Athletic trainers and the medical staff quickly out to check on Thomas. And it does appear that the Rams were able to recover the loose ball. Thomas got spun around, and then it's...
It was a clean hit by Chaffee. I mean, it was helmet to helmet. They were going down. It's not like he was aiming for anything or anything like that, but the ball came out. Yeah, ball's out. Wilson was able to recover for the Rams. So Antonio Hamilton gave up the inside. That's the second shot he's taken tonight. Remember earlier when Shalom Luani gave a nice
on the special teams play, yeah, in the chest. So they will assist Thomas over to the sideline.
So first, second, and third down.